That time of year again. It is Dene en Blanc Charlotte edition. I wasn't planning on going this year, but my friend Courtney, the one that I went with last year, if y'all didn't see the Dene en Blanc video from last year, it's like a few videos down, just scroll down. I haven't vlogged a lot since then, so it shouldn't be too hard to find. But we're going back this year. This year, however, we are taking a little bit of a different approach. We are not taking the tables and chairs or the tablecloth this year. That was a little bit too much, a little bit too overwhelming. So this year we chose the option to have the tables and chairs included. There was also some mention of a bus, but I don't think that we're getting that. I think we're still gonna have to walk the distance, but we don't have to take the tables and chairs. We also did not pack our own food this year. We went ahead and just ordered the catered meal. So we're gonna have catered salmon.
In 1 mile, turn left.
Dessert and some sort of salad that they had, you know, pre-prepared. So we'll just go there and pick it up. So all that we actually had to bring this year is the plates, the chargers, knives and like silverware, and the glasses. Wine is also already there as well. If you don't know about Dene en Blanc, it originated in France and originated in Paris. Somehow or another, we Americans got to it, we black folks got to it, and we do. So this is the Charlotte edition. I've never been to any other city, but this is my second time going in Charlotte. From what I've been told, Charlotte is slowly but surely becoming the face.
In a quarter of a mile, turn left.
Really exciting. Last year, scroll back to the video from last year, we ended up in Gastonia, which was completely unexpected, but this year we will be in Charlotte. There's talks that it may be at the Truist baseball field. I don't know. The whole
turn left
idea of Dene en Blanc is you don't know where you're going. So basically you sign up, you buy your ticket, you buy your clothes, your tables, napkins, all that type of stuff, whatever you're bringing, but you have no idea where the party actually is at. So you don't find out where you're gonna be at until you get there. So we're gonna meet up at Mimosa Grill. My group is meeting at Mimosa Grill, and then we're gonna walk over to, I'm thinking Truist Field, but I could be wrong, but we'll see. But yeah, y'all, this should be exciting. It's a little bit of a different approach again this year. So I just wanted to pop in real quick, let y'all know what was going on. Right now I'm on my way to Courtney's house so that we can just kind of put all our stuff together in a couple bags, and then we're gonna head on out and have our fun. See you soon. All right, y'all, so we made it to Courtney's house.
And I have this plastic bag on. Hi,
mom! She's trying to not to mess her makeup up.
Yes.
I meant to vlog us like putting our little bags and stuff together, but we don't really have much like,
Thankfully,
we got two little tote bags. We got two of these, y'all.
Thankfully.
And that's it. Can you believe it? Like,
that's so good.
It doesn't even feel right not dragging a wagon.
Not
dragging a wagon. So, next stop, Dene en Blanc.
Hold on, B.
Okay.
Look,
y'all. Free, you think we missed out?
No, we did not.
Okay.
Our group hasn't moved yet.
So look, y'all, everybody has already started lining up. I don't think this is our group, but you see.
My bad.
Everybody got their wagons and stuff. I'm so glad that's not us this year.
Look, because last bags. Year, hold on, friend, let me put it on here. Last year we had to drag them wagons.
Did we though?
They don't understand.
Up here. So y'all, we made it to our meeting point, Mimosa Grill.
Mimosa Grill.
We just gotta find our group. Let's go this way. Let's go to the left.
Okay, friend, let me follow you.
Okay. We might can go inside of the Wells Fargo building. Okay, so as y'all can see, our meetup was at the Mimosa Grill. Our meetup was at the Mimosa Grill, which is near the Wells Fargo building, if you know Charlotte, uptown. So our group actually got to meet inside this time. Such a better experience than last year, y'all. Like, because last year we were just talking about outside sweating, dragging that wagon. But we're in air conditioning. And we're just waiting for everybody to get here so we can go ahead and start walking.
Then we're going to take a little route, and then we're going to have to go down about a good 30 or 40 steps.
Down.
So you need to rearrange your legs so you're not, you know, saying coming together, coming, you know, falling, step on out, step on the steps, do that now. Any questions for me? Es que hay question por moi? No? Body question? Okay. So we're going to head out in 15 minutes.
Right. Okay, y'all, we're walking. Y'all, this is already starting out so much better than last year was.
It really is.
It really is, right?
It's really good.
Yes. Well, uptown this year, no shade to Gastonia, but we're uptown this year. They're having some little festival over here too. Where we were going,
and I believe that was like a
last minute.
Yeah,
you did your passing Romero bed in part on the way to Truist Field, y'all.
No, it's good. It looks so cool.
Good stop. They're checking everything out on the field, y'all.
Keep to the left, guys. Everyone, keep to the left.
We just gotta line up.
Of course. See those steps? You ready? All right, everyone, listen up. The steps I was talking about going down look like that.
Okay.
All right. So let's hold up. Let's help you get through the winding security.
So you gotta, we done lost our group. You got, you on that side today. Okay.
Thank you.
Here.
You here?
We're not trying to win no contest, y'all. We're just trying to make it look good. Come and sit down. Then yes, but never. Antoine Davis ain't doing it. It looks so good. It looks so nice.
Everybody looks so nice.
Y'all, this is so much better than last year.
It is. It's so much.
It really like, is.
Everybody's like, it's elite.
Yes.
Last year was
whoever. Oh, good to see you.
You look beautiful too.
Thank you.
Oh, that's the cart valet. I don't know where the thing at. Might be back this way then. It's got to be.
For the drinks?
Yeah, because that's the cart valet.
So we're looking for our champagne. Right?
Yeah, our and our food. Riser.
I just left my purse praying that nobody took my stuff.
Anybody take a stuff.
Yeah, you're right.
Sweet, we got friends at the table.
Yeah,
your
sister over there. Yeah. You think it's over here?
Yeah. Yeah, now we're just trying to find our wine and our food. We got the catered meal, but we still have to go and pick it up. Take it to the table. Probably. That might be it right there.
You say you think it's a line?
Yeah, this is it right here. Food and wine.
Those two, right?
That's it.
Oh, my way.
rock music.
Yeah. think I'm dead. So I think of all the devious things that I did. I used to roll out, it's just a whole lot. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling. You still don't not move but the money. But now I'm learning the end, thus I'm righteous.
If you love hip hop right now, put your hands up.
I just sit for a 9 to 5. If I slide, then maybe I'll stay alive. So I walk up the street, whistling this, feeling I'm faceless, man, did I miss?
Okay, y'all, so Danae on Block is done, 2023. I look ass mess. But we're now just waiting on our ride ticket here. So that we can go home. It's about 10 o'clock. It ended at 10 o'clock. It ended at 10 o'clock. I've been drinking, y'all, so sorry. But it was a good time. It was definitely a good time. I don't know if I want to go on Charlotte again, but I definitely want to go to the DC one and maybe other cities, but I think Charlotte's been done. We've done the tables and chairs and not the tables and chairs, so it was what it was. But Truist Stadium, we did the thing. It was great. Quentin, what you think? What you think?
Brian, we had an amazing time. This will be Immaculate next year. Hopefully for our summer, end of summer vacation, we'll be in DC. But we're that's good for said. Charlotte dinner and walk. Yeah. We've experienced
both the ways, right?
And we've experienced
we did the
uptown,
tables and chairs, the wagon,
the, all
and
the
then
things.
Just the easy way.
So hopefully, we next year we will be in DC.
That's
ah,
it.
I
can't
that's wait. It.
So yeah, y'all, that was it. And there you have it, y'all. As you can see, I was a little tipsy there at the end, so I didn't make an official ending to the video. But it was a great night overall. It was definitely a much better time than 2022 was. 2022 was great, but 2023 was definitely much better. So we hope to go to the DC event possibly next year. But other than that, we did the thing.